It's gotta be
perfect.
So,
okay.
Taking off straight out.
Taking off straight out.
See, I'm gonna bring it over here. When I tell you, you've got it, that means you're flying.
Alright.
Okay, you've got it right now. You're the pilot. And you have to make real smooth, gentle movement. I'm gonna take it back because I don't want it to get behind you. Okay, you've got it again. Real smooth and easy.
Can I do a tail
strip,
like a barrel?
It's a little getting used to. It's a little different.
No,
than
I was more worried about.
Can I do barrel rolls?
If I would have hit that
knocker,
that's the thing that I was going to do.
Can I try a barrel roll?
Yeah.
I'm going to turn this back a little bit on the floor.
Can I try a barrel roll, Alec?
That's pretty good.
On YouTube, there's a guy
that play with a little bit just to get familiar with it.
Can I try a barrel roll?
Yeah.
Pretty touchy, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's no wind, is there?
No, just land it for us, whatever way you want to land it. Just slur, kind of like I did.
I'm landing!
Kind of slur, like I did. Up and down, bump it. There you go, like that.
Slur it.
There you go,
bring your nose up.
Hey, Alec, can I try a barrel roll?
Speak up.
Alec.
Yeah.
Can I try a barrel roll?
Yeah.
Can't.
Oh, so it's a training thing. You're flying it. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to take it once. This is what I want you to start practicing. Okay, I'm flying it. I want you to start practicing me right here.
Right here?
What I'm going to do is take it right about here, and I want you to get straight for a little bit. Come down real easy turn, not so much. And I want you to back around like this. Back around. I want you to do figure eight without losing any altitude.
Alright.
This is a figure eight. Okay? You've got it right now. Real smooth figure eight without losing altitude. is. Land on the river. Small bunch of things in the configuration because it gets you acclimated to going in both directions and making both turns. Okay? You keep flying in the same circle if you're only getting practice with one direction. That's it. Now come back and go to the left this time. You're left on your airplane. That's you went right. Vertigo. Left is still left, but then like you're inside the cockpit. Yeah, left. Left after. So always pretend like you're inside the cockpit of an airplane. And it'll prevent you from getting vertigo. So you're getting too low to the ground now, I'm taking it. You gotta get way back up here.
Thank you, I was afraid of hitting that plane, guys.
Yeah, don't watch the other airplane, just watch you. Okay, turn it back over here, you got it. You got one more minute, do the figure eights now. Keep that plane up in the air too.
And
now start going to your right.
Yeah,
right. To your right. Okay, straighten it out. Okay, to your left. Straighten it out. Okay, to your right. Straighten it out. Left. Push it out. To the right. Okay, now just keep it going straight. Keep it going nice and straight and level. Don't move out as you go. Start a left turn. Just fly it straight now. Just keep going straight until I tell you the turn. Nice and straight, nice and straight. Okay, start a real gentle right turn. Very good. Okay, now take it up a little bit straight. Keep it going up in the air. Up. Fine, and okay, a little bit left now. Left turn. Left turn and keep it up in the air. Way up now. Way up.
Should I bring them more speed?
Oh, it's running out of gas.
Oh, okay.
I'll bring it in.
Can I try landing?
No.
Oh, it's a gas pedal.
Yeah, you did good.